We came together to make sure that our markets were resilient in light of all the volatility we saw in the spring and the fact that we were all displaced from our offices and working remotely under varying conditions. We kept the markets going, we kept our industry strong, and that's really a testament to how we prepare for these unexpected events.
Who is Staney? What do? Who do we advocate for? We advocate for the industry that we're a part of.
We are grassroots. We represent the people, the two-legged people, where the rubber meets the road. And I think we get a lot of respect in the industry for it.
Staney has been very successful over the years in advocating for fair and equal markets.
Staney is truly a grassroots organization.
I'm Kim Unger, the CEO of the Security Traders Association of New York, or Staney. Staney started in the early 1930s in response to the passage of the 1934 Securities Act. Our mission was advocacy around the new securities regulations. Back in the day, our parties were legendary, but behind the scenes, we were heavily involved with meeting and speaking with regulators on the issues that mattered to our community.
When I first started, it was known as the Over-the-Counter Traders Club, but that's not really true anymore. It's definitely evolved.
We are certainly an organization that represents our members. We take an interest in what's going on in Washington. We write comment letters. We speak to our membership.
Staney has represented professionals in the trading and financial services community in the greater New York area for more than 80 years. And we are the longest active professional organizations focused directly and solely on issues relating to securities trading.
Staney has added value to the industry by having different viewpoints
to bring people together that are involved in the business to discuss important, pertinent issues, to get to discuss, you know, regulation, to make sure that the, you know, industry is, you know, doing the right thing for the end user, for the customer.
I think we always give back to the industry. Our organization really does represent the individual.
Staney for me means coming together for a common cause. We keep the capital markets turning every day.
If you're the head of a desk, I mean, you really need to know what's going on in the industry. And putting yourself in an organization like Staney is going to put you in that right seat.
It gives us an opportunity to meet the parts and the people that belong to those organizations. We're all what makes Wall Street tick.
There's no better way to know what's going on in the industry than to pay attention during a Staney event.
Being a part of Staney here in New York, I'm not only just a member of that organization, I'm a part of a bigger network.
When I first got into this business, I didn't really know anybody. And I remember going to a Staney event with a senior trader and having this person really walk me around and introduce me to all these different brokers.
So much easier if you can be with somebody face to face. And I think nowadays the hard part is that you tend to lose that connection that you have in person. But my relationships are the best thing that I have about Wall Street, not only for my career, but also for me personally. And I think Staney keeps me connected with people.
You never forget about that first time where you met that person, that first event. And that bond usually lasts a long time.
My favorite Staney event is our annual international dinner. It's great to host our Canadian friends from the north. Always a great time, always lots of laughs and lots of fun.
Through the Staney Foundation and through fundraising efforts by the association, our generous community has helped Staney donate to dozens of worthwhile local and national charities.
The president will pick a charity, and that charity will be the recipient of the money that we raise at our events throughout the year.
We're always donating to great organizations, great charities, right? I've even rode my bicycle 60 miles, that's 100 kilometers, as part of the Staney team for Wall Street Rides Bar.
Who should become a member of Staney? I think that if you work in the financial industry, it's vital to become a member of an organization like Staney. We need to have representation, and we need to recognize the New York community. We need to take that New York voice, and we need to make sure that the needs of our desks, what we find important, are reflected in, you know, legislation.
One of the coolest things that I've ever done, Staney, doesn't matter, in life in general, I got to go up and down the halls of Capitol Hill and lobby our local congressman for some of the causes that we're a part of.
It's, you know, important, you know, for all of us to get involved and add and share you know, what we know and speak about the things that are really sort of driving the business.
Today, Staney, for me, it's about getting back to normal. Over the past 12 months, none of us could have expected this. I think people are just generally looking forward to getting back to conferences and golf outings or even a happy hour. And that's what Staney's going to provide.
When we do come back, not if we come back, but when we do come back, I'm sure Staney will be at the heart of that big event. That community will get together. Folks will embrace each other. Maybe there'll be handshakes instead of hugs. That's okay at this point, we'll take it. But Staney will, I promise you, be a big part of the community, that big in-person event, and don't miss that one.
In addition to advocacy and education on market structure and regulatory issues, our volunteer committees are devoted to promoting women in finance, emerging leaders, and students interested in careers in financial services.
The most important thing to Staney, especially in a year like this year, it's our sponsorship. Without our sponsors, we can't do what we need to do. We wouldn't be able to advocate those positions if it wasn't for all of our sponsors.
Our members define us and our sponsors shape us. While we get so much from our members and sponsors, what makes me so proud is how much we are able to give back to the community. Staney is so appreciative of the support of our members and sponsors. If you are interested in joining our community, we'd love to have you.